Right, guys, another demonstration stroke tutorial for you on the art of mixing. A little bit about, maybe a tiny bit about constructing a set. But first of all, a lot of people out there are always asking me about why I bring old tunes into, let's say, a set where it mainly comprises of new tracks. Well, let me explain. First of all, a lot of people out there think that the only way of getting a good set is to have the top, best, fantastic, most newest tracks you can imagine. In other words, people don't seem to be happy with buying a track that's released. They need to buy a track that isn't even released. More importantly, nowadays, people are getting to the stage where they want a track that isn't even released. In other words, you know, they just want that imaginary track that the producer or the remixer or the mixer is going to make next week, but they want it today. And they want to put it in their set, like, now. Well, you can't really, can you? So, in a sense, what I'm trying to say is a good set does not necessarily mean you have to play the latest tracks from tomorrow. You can play the latest tracks from today or a month ago. A lot of people seem to think that if their set doesn't comprise of tunes, I'm sort of going over the same thing, but you see what I mean. If your set doesn't comprise of, let's say, tunes that were released this month, then it's old. Now, what you have to remember as well is that a track that's, say, released today is new. But you may have heard it, he, she, it, button, whatten. That may have heard of it. But guess what? Bloke down the road, or lady next door, or the person driving past in the car right now hasn't heard it. So in other words, what we're dealing with here is not everyone has heard everything. Now, the whole reason for this particular video is to prove to you that you can chuck in old tracks into, let's say, a new set. Now, the first track I'm going to be playing is the Mouse Mafia, or the House Mafia. This one here. It does this bit. No. Now, here's a slight irony. Let's pause it. Listen. I wanna know your name. That one. Now, at the moment, it's a relatively new track because I'm making this video now today. Think about this. Yeah, if this video is still on in 1 or 2 years' time, this will be an old track. But, in 1 or 2 years' time, when you've got your new tunes, you should really be able to be in a position to bung this one in and then go back in some new tunes, which is what this video is all about. So, what I've got, first of all, I've got this guy here, CDJ350, the 900, and this one here is from Cam, it's the KHD410, which is just a USB player. That's all it does, but no moving parts, apart from, I suppose, in a sense, the platter on the top. But it does exactly what it says on the tin. It plays from a USB. Right. So what I'm going to do, I've got the Mafia guy in here. I've got an acapella over here. Where are we now? Now, there's going to be a lot going on here because the acapella is relatively old. This is relatively new. We're going to be playing something from Daft Punk, which is relatively old. And then we're going to be coming in back in to a new tune, which is DJ Fresh, a track entitled Gold Dust. But again, it's new at the moment, but in, you know, some DJs, like, as soon as this video is online, oh, that's an old tune, man, you know, you don't want to play that, it's like really old, like, you know, that's crap now, that's like 5 minutes old. Yeah, right. Okay, so what I'm going to do is play this one, and then I'm going to get this one here, I'm going to bung this one in. I've got to find the point where I want to bring it in, which is going to be Revolution 909. So we're going to track 3, and I want to find the point where I want to bring it in, so I'm just going to put me dog and bony headphones on. Talk amongst yourself. There. Okay, so let's say we're halfway through the set and this one's like this. This is a magic touch. You gave me love. I give my love. This is a magic touch. Also got cue points on here. Magic. Now, you could read into this however you want to. You could leave that for a lot longer. You could take that one out, have that one, and then bring that one back in. Or alternatively, like I did, just have it in the background. So I'm going to take this one out, and I'm going to come back in with a new tune. Something else I forgot here, which is going to happen. We've got a relatively sort of 4/4 time house beat here. What I'm going to bring in is almost like a breakbeat sort of sound. So again, it proves you don't have to stick to the same genre. But then again, I suppose if you're in a nightclub that just wants the likes of house music, you're not going to go into breakbeat for the rest of the night. One tune, two, it will work. Too many won't work, they want house. Loads of stuff was going on there, but what you need to do is take these sorts of videos and expand on them. Don't treat them as blood added in.
I've got to do it like that, man, because otherwise it's not going to be really good.
What you have to do is make... Sorry, I can see nervous. No, shh. Right, what you got to try and do is make it... Right, train of thought. Right, that's it. What you have to do is... like. Have fun. Practice. Enjoy.